Remember, nothing in there can hurt you. Well, at least not physically.